The Kingdom Army crosses the Great Bridge of Murden a second time, moving south through Gronder Field. However, in order to reach Anbar, they must first seize the impregnable Fort Mercius.
Fort Mercius. Said to rival Arion Road, the Silver Maiden. Perhaps a head-on siege was a foolish plan after all.
No, you're right that it's the only way. I don't think the Death Knight would have fallen for any tricks. Even if they are denied supplies, they could hold a fortress like this for months. And we cannot discount the possibility that they will receive more reinforcements if our siege is delayed.
Yes, my thoughts exactly. And we have no option but to do the best we can. Say, Professor, in the past, it seemed like the Death Knight took some strange satisfaction from his fights with you. He's an unpredictable opponent, a dangerous one. Please proceed with caution. I have not come this far just to lose you here. I'm serious. Do not be reckless out there.
That woman approaches.
They broke through the gates. Guess it's time for an impressive counterattack.
How did I get tangled up in all of this?
You are finally here. Will Death's Scythe claim you? Or will I fall to that sword of yours? And Mercedes, here you are as well. Through the main gate. Trample them. All save that woman.
Even though we smashed the main gate, Fort Mercius is still an ironclad fortress. And the enemy commander is the Death Knight. We must not falter in our assault. I now see why they call this keep impregnable. Everywhere you turn is defensive weaponry. We must capture all of those locations as we push forward. If even one of them takes a shot at you, we will be in trouble.
Let's clean up.
I'll cut through.
It was meant to be.
At your service.
Let's make this quick.
Guide me well.
I'm good now.
Going for the kill.
Sending their numbers. I finally mastered it. Ready when you are.
Will not die yet.
I'll crush them all.
Leave it to me.
I'm your girl.
Well done. What's my strategy? Missed.
Saw it coming.
Going for the kill. Feels good to fight for a cause.
One to remember.
Going for the kill. Thinning their numbers. I aim for greatness.
Fine work.
Next.
one. Is going to plan. Stay down. Feels good to fight for a cause. Missed. Going for the kill. Thinning their numbers. Not what I was hoping for.
Worrisome. They have a leader capable of summoning reinforcements. If we find and strike down that person, we can prevent further interruptions.
Not fight, yet avoiding it is more frustrating and fruitless than engaging in the battle itself. I hope someday there will be no fighting and we can all just nap the afternoon away.
One to remember.
Thanks.
Stay down. Appreciate it. Thank you. Another victory.
Eastern units, advance to the front line.
You haven't earned my pity.
Did you have to kill a lot of your friends to get here? Because I'm gonna give this fight everything I've got! It's way over my head, and I don't really get what's going on between you and Edelgard. I thought for sure you two would come to an understanding. But I guess I was wrong. Don't worry about me. I always knew losing meant death.
Appreciate it.
Was meant to be.
Duty is your death.
Sending their numbers.
Destiny unfurls.
On to the next battle.
That helps.
Here is something to believe in.
It won't be in vain.
This is our chance.
One to remember.
Got no time for mercy. It had to be done. Lead them well. There is still room for improvement.
Aim for greatness.
There will be no further reinforcements from this side. However, the other side is still in action.
If they call in more reinforcements, we'll be in great danger. We must take down the other commander as well.
Stay down.
I won't be deterred!
I won't stop here. Only the strong succeed.
That is all.
Don't be careless. Quite helpful.
Yeah! Oh! I'm nobody's fool.
Destiny unfurls. Haven't withered away just yet.
Thank you.
You fought well.
preacher.
Such.
Leave it to me.
Well done.
Will not die yet. I will keep making progress.
I won't be deterred. I swear it wasn't in vain.
You will not escape, Death Knight. Today you will be unmasked.
My true identity has no value.
I will be the judge of that. once I've seen your face. I earned no reprieve.
Hate me if you must. Good. Now we should not have to worry about any more reinforcements crashing the park.
Feels good to fight for our cause.
Exemplary.
It is done. Onward.
Guide me well.
To kill, to die, to know one without the other would be maddening.
Had I room to grow?
The enemy general has been vanquished. Everyone, move to gain control of the keep. Victory is ours. Raise the banner of the knights. May it soar proudly over the impregnable fortress.
Your Highness, our capture of the fortress is complete.
Now the path to the Imperial Capital is finally open to us. Once we have finished cleaning up after the battle, let's have another meeting to discuss our next move. It would be one thing if we were at home or at the monastery, but to waste our resources like that here would be most...
Pardon the interruption. We've just received a letter from Margrave Gautier.
Very well. I will read it at once. I see. It seems the conflict within Fargus has at last come to an end.
Yes, Your Highness. Margrave and the other Eastern Lords are at the center of it, and are gathering the Kingdom's military forces even now. They intend to join with the Alliance Army and send troops and supplies to the monastery.
What do you know? My old man is really pulling his weight. Did he seem well?
Yes, as well as can be expected. He has taken it upon himself to bring order back to our troubled territory while His Highness is away.
I am truly in the Margrave's debt. I will be sure to thank him properly at first opportunity. Thank you for the information. Now tell me, did it seem to you that my presence was needed back at the monastery?
Well, I do have a verbal message from the Margrave on the subject.
A verbal message? How strange.
The other day, he arrested one of Viscount Clyman's men. And, well, the prisoner has claimed involvement in the tragedy of Dusker. He has implicated his lord as well.
Go on.
I was told they would be transporting this man to the monastery, along with the troops and supplies. The Margrave said that regardless of the credibility of the man's testimony, how he should be dealt with was your decision alone, Your Highness.
Very well. All that considered, I will return to the monastery at once. Will you come with me, Professor? Thank you.